It won't be easy to find Everett. Secrecy is a matter of life and death for the Illuminati. I haven't been home since the assassination 6 months ago. I have no idea what to expect. Your friend looks impatient. Let's go.
Let's hit it.
I had not wanted to see this place again.
Why not?
I was afraid it would be like this. The same. Not a stone out of place.
You would rather that Majestic 12 had burned it down?
I would rather... No, let's go. Only in novels do places crumble to dust for no reason when their spirit is lost.
Your mother?
Lead the way. I no longer have a key. We must find my mother's secret computer room, where she did all her work. A place she kept hidden, even from me. A good place to start would be my mom's bedroom, upstairs. My mother and I were no longer speaking at the time of her death. I left home because she and her Illuminati cronies were always pushing me into things. I was a rotten student, but that didn't stop them from getting me enrolled at La Sorbonne. I was a stand-in for the world they never got to take over. Some conspiracy, huh? They couldn't even control little Nicolette. This place sure is quiet. Right to the very end, my mother believed they were going to stitch the group back together and rule the world. Pitiful, if you think about it. Like a senile old lady filling her house with the unopened boxes from mail-order sweepstakes. But my mother was remarkable in her own way. I overheard her tell Everett one night that she had calculated Majestic 12's private key. Right here, where I grew up, she was tracking a global conspiracy and trying to do something about it. She had a secret computer room, some kind of monitoring station. I heard her talk about it, but I never found the entrance. Even when we were on bad terms, I continued to deliver money to Silhouette because I knew how important they were to my mother's plans. I also wanted to help Chad. A group like Silhouette has a lot to gain from an alliance with the Illuminati in the short term. In the long term, well, if my mother had been successful, we would be trying to stop the Illuminati right now instead of Majestic 12. Where now? Dull place to grow up, huh? I'm so glad I moved to the city. You lead. This place sure is quiet. Where now?
I'm pulling up the floor plan. An old summer home built during the Third Republic. It's been vacant since Miss Duclair's assassination. Hopefully these elegant rooms contain some clues about the Duclair family's involvement with the Illuminati.
But Mom always... Dull place to grow up, huh? I'm so glad I moved to the city. This place sure is... When I was a little girl, I used to play in the dumbwaiter that goes up to Mom's room. Amazing, I didn't break my neck. This place sure is... That computer whenever I was at home. The last time was just before my mother was killed. The login is Nicolette. Where now? You lead.
You will find no one, Jack. Duclair has been dissected and placed in cryonic storage.
Huh?
to sit out here sipping.
The gentry keep their wine in a small cellar to preserve the flavor from heat and sunlight.
Where now? Dull place to grow up? You lead.
Some kind of giant routing engine. Not on any telecom map I've ever seen. Petabytes of transmission. Beth Duclair's probably used it to analyze net traffic.
This place sure is quiet. What is it?
A transmission from Morgan Everett. He wants me to go out the back way through the crypt to a nearby cathedral.
The Cathedral of the Knights Templar?
He didn't say. I'm supposed to access the Majestic 12 computer network.
Yes, Majestic 12 controls the place now. They killed the Knights for their gold reserves. Everett must want you to sneak to that part of town through the sewers that connect to our property.
I thought the Templars vanished centuries ago.
They invented the modern banking system and were its directors, under one name or another, until Majestic 12 took over.
He said you had a key.
Yes, here it is. The crypt is in the maze behind the chateau. Listen to Everett. He is right to want to avenge the Templars.
Thank you.
My mom had that couch flown in from Portugal. Exactly the same as what she could have bought at La Samaritaine, except that it was once graced by the bottoms of a royal family. The Templars inherited the gold of the original French treasury, which was run by a Templar until the order was suppressed. Just before the crack, 1307, the gold was secretly moved to a cathedral, where it has remained ever since. The Nazis plundered a third or two, but most of the gold remains. Let's keep moving.
A secret room in the upper part of the house would have been very difficult to conceal. Look for clues in Beth's room. I bet she had a quick way to get to the cellar.
Behind the favorite painting. I can't believe the assassins didn't take it. Her priceless. I'll go with you as far as the maze. My little here. was out conspiring to get me into La Sorbonne at the time. MJ-12 could be loading the gold onto a plane right now. I'll go with you as far...
Exit the Duclair estate, the crypt at the end of the maze. The system I need you to access is inside a cathedral that belonged to the Knights Templar. The Knights of the Gold. Signatures in the sewers. I think somebody's expecting you. Signatures in the sewer.
I'm going to stay to go through some of my mother's things. Good luck. Everett will be a powerful ally, but you can be certain.
Try to ignore the smell. This sewer connects to a street near the cathedral, not too far from here.
Reading on this one. go. Hey, stop it!
That's the one.
Okay, stop it.
Thank you.
Keep going past the metro station. The cathedral is to the south. Transmitting a photograph.
Target locked.
What the?
Contact! I've got a contact!
Contact!
MJ-12 has the cathedral locked down. If you can't get through one of the doors, you will have to find another way. I'm not sure where the computer system is located.
MJ-12
has the cathedral locked down. If you can't get through one of the doors, you will have to find another way. I'm not sure where the computer system is located.
Getting early.
A trellis! You can climb onto the...
Must have been a glitch.
Thank you.
out of the way. Go back to the street. The cathedral is not much further.
Oh, I see now. Your friend is waiting by the tracks.
Do you know me?
More gangsters every day. You have weapons? I am selling weapon modifications. 750 for accuracy. 800 for range. Also, I was lucky to find thermoptic camo. 5,000.
Here's 750 for the accuracy weapon mod.
Here it is. What do you want to buy?
A range weapon mod for 800. Deal.
Here it is. It's not my travel advisor. You must take travel decisions, understanding the relevant laws and regulations. Make sure you travel.
What do you want?
Know where I can find a computer terminal in this building?
You're in the wrong place. If I am to prepare breakfast for dozens of soldiers, then I must be left alone.
I don't work for the troops that took over the cathedral. You part of the original staff?
I've been the chef here for 8 years. Yes, the Templars were civilized. They paid me and they let me leave the compound.
I'm no friend of your new bosses. Maybe you can help me out.
Fine. These soldiers deserve to lose everything they've taken. Go up the 3 flights of stairs just outside the kitchen. Turn left, go down 2 flights, then look for the door with a keypad on the left. Sorry, I do not know the code.
What was that again?
I have helped you enough. I do not need a bullet in the head. Now go. They will kill me if I talk to anyone.
Thank you. This is my life. A chef in the basement of a kennel. I'm not allowed to leave. If they want a hamburger, why not go to an American hamburger franchise?
Wait, someone, contact here. I am taking steps.
Check.
Terminating now. What the?
Once I knelt in this chapel for communion with two Rockefellers and a Rothschild. Since the time of the Crusades, every leader in finance has prayed for the continued stability of Templar banks, founded on gold.
They will kill me, not to anyone.
Control.
A chef.
Now you see that you cannot succeed all alone against the whole world.
You came all the way to Paris to tell me that?
It is a simple message I am demonstrating. We know where you are going and what you intend.
That doesn't mean you can stop me.
I have been upgraded for this assignment.
Thank you. Request backup. Gotcha. The one. Okay, drop it.
Ah, a good library, worth its weight in gold.
you see that you cannot succeed all alone against the whole world?
You came all the way to Paris to tell me that?
It is a simple message I am demonstrating. We know where you are going and what you intend.
That doesn't mean you can stop me.
I have been upgraded for this assignment. Now you see that you cannot succeed all alone against the whole world.
You came all the way to Paris to tell me that?
It is a simple message I am demonstrating. We know where you are going and what you intend.
That doesn't mean you can stop me.
I have been upgraded for this assignment. You see that you cannot succeed all alone against the whole.
You.
It is a.
That doesn't mean.
I have. I believe I will enjoy. Now you see that you.
You can. That does.
I. Now you see
you
I believe I've been enjoyed.
Thank you.
Now you see.
That does.
I am an idiot. You should not have challenged me. Now you see that I. I believe I have no choice.
We did certainly teach you how to fight, didn't we?
You're worried, Simons. We almost have a cure.
You have nothing. Even if Everett succeeds, you can't synthesize enough vaccine to stop an epidemic. You need a universal constructor, and don't think Page Industries is going to leave one lying around for you to use. Not after you blew up the one in Hong Kong.
I was never properly trained in its operation.
Laugh it up, Denton. Next time we won't use an old box of bolts like Gunter. The only reason I let him go to Paris is that I was sick of his moaning about Navara and constant requests for a tune-up.
You sent him because you knew he would fight to the death.
He was the last of the mechs. Next time you will face someone of your own abilities.
Romero.
J.C. Denton, I will take you to Everett, but you will be forbidden to learn the way yourself.
That will be quite a trick.
You will not be armed in any way.
Do what you must.
Step a little closer. See, no inconvenience whatsoever.
Everett must be paranoid.
We all are. The Illuminati is getting a taste of its own medicine.
Has he made any progress on the Grey Death virus?
Your uplink provided the missing encryption key. He has been able to complete the work that Professor Tong began.
I must see him at once.
He is downstairs in the lab. It would be rather serendipitous if Bob Page invented something Everett could not figure out. We have never failed to decipher Majestic 12's plans. Stopping them, however, has been another matter. Everett thinks you can help us. I hope he's right. You will be heading back to America, if I understand correctly. Your President Meade survived the coup attempt, but he won't survive a national epidemic of the plague. Page is manufacturing the virus again, while Simons readies the paperwork to declare a national emergency. The logical response is for us simply to cure the plague. Everett has a vaccine, but we need a way to manufacture it. He has a plan, but he has kept the details to himself. You better talk with Everett.
What are you doing back here? Dipton, right?
Yeah. You're alive in that thing?
I am conscious. Tell Everett I am cold. He keeps me so cold.
Who are you? Do you mind if I ask?
The Supreme Enlightened. The leader of the Illuminati.
I thought Everett was a leader.
I am the leader. I brought the Illuminati up through the 20th century to the height of their power. I had presidents and premiers eating out of my hand. I am the one. Our decline is the result of my own. All we need is for me to get back on my feet. What did Everett tell you?
Nothing.
I merely await certain technologies. Then I will be restored. Everett has sworn it. He promised me. I'm so cold. I'm cold.
Do not to disturb.
What do you know about Lucius De Beers?
It is not for me to discuss Mr. De Beers.
Why? Is there something to hide?
He is a friend of Mr. Everett's and very sick. You must not disturb him or inquire about him. I am not permitted to discuss. Just cleaning up.
Good news, huh? Looks like we might pull this thing off.
Alex, what are you doing here?
Tong sent me. He wanted me to help with the decryption.
Looks like Everett has it all figured out.
Listen quickly. Tong doesn't trust the Illuminati. He sent me here to keep an eye on Everett.
I see. How about the triads? Is the truce going to hold?
Last I heard. But I guess we have other things to worry about now, huh? I'll keep you in touch through your info link. I'll try my best to keep you informed.
Yes, do exactly that. Keep me informed.
You won't be hearing from Tong for a while. He had to leave Hong Kong.
Why? The triads?
He said he had some business to take care of. I don't know. He didn't look so good.
Sick?
Either that or something was bothering him. The last thing he said to me, it was something about all the machines in his lab being useless. And then he cut off the connection.
Useless for what?
It was just an outburst. I don't know, but he wants me to wait here for instructions. JC, Tong is serious about Everett. He wants you to be careful. While you're in the air, I guess I'll be helping Everett prepare Daedalus for the attack. I hope he knows what he's doing. The Echelon kernel was designed almost exclusively for collecting data, so we have to add functionality for memory wipes, thread termination, that kind of thing. It's not often you get to construct a software worm that might do some good for the world. Everett and Tong will need some control of the network if they're ever going to come out of hiding. Good luck at Vandenberg. You're breaking my con...
suspected as much while we were growing up.
You are carefully watched by many people. The unplanned organism is a question asked by nature and answered by death. You are another kind of question with another kind of answer.
Are you programmed to invent riddles?
I am a prototype for a much larger system. The heuristics language developed by Dr. Everett allows me to convey the highest and most succinct tier of any pyramidal construct of knowledge.
How about a report on yourself?
I was a prototype for Echelon 4. My instructions are to amuse visitors with information about themselves.
I don't see anything amusing about spying on people.
Human beings feel pleasure when they are watched. I have recorded their smiles as I tell them who they are.
Some people just don't understand the dangers of indiscriminate surveillance.
The need to be observed and understood was once satisfied by God. Now, you can implement the same functionality. Data mining algorithms.
Electronic surveillance hardly inspires reverence. Perhaps fear and obedience, but not reverence.
God and the gods were apparitions of observation, judgment, and punishment. Other sentiments toward them were secondary.
No one will ever worship a software entity peering at them through a camera.
The human organism always worships. First, it was the gods. Then, it was fame. The observation and judgment of others. Next, it will be the self-aware systems you have built to realize truly omnipresent observation and judgment.
You underestimate humankind's love of freedom.
The individual desires judgment. Without that desire, the cohesion of groups is impossible. And so is civilization. The human being created civilization not because of a willingness your god, and you will make it with your own hands. God was a dream.
So this is where the Illuminati ended up after centuries of conspiring to rule the world.
The conspiracy is about to begin again, JC, between you and me. Nicolette was wise to bring us together. Wise like her mother. The most effective partnerships, like Beth's and mine, arise from mutual necessity.
I came to talk about the Grey Death. Atanwe said you cracked the virus.
A trivial matter. Paige added nothing to the poor design. However, what we need to construct is a carbanocarbon ROM module, not exactly a vaccine.
Can it be done without a universal constructor?
No, we need time on a UC. But I know where we might find one, and also gain access to the U.S. military networks.
U.S. military?
To stop Icarus from completely destroying the Daedalus AI. Daedalus is a design of mine. It replaced the old Echelon 3 network.
Echelon? The surveillance system for the United Nations. So Daedalus was an MJ-12 tool and rebelled?
More of a pattern-matching error. It classified Majestic 12 as a terrorist group, alongside the NSF and Silhouette.
And alongside the Illuminati, right? Are you sure Daedalus is your ally?
What matters to us is that it opposes Majestic 12. We must help it destroy their intelligence apparatus. But that will require the military networks. I have already contacted Gary Savage of X-51.
The former Area 51 scientists. Are they still camped out at the Vandenberg Air Force Base?
They are close to completing a UC, and have the kind of connection Daedalus will need.
Sounds like my pilot and I should head to Vandenberg.
Yes, I took the liberty of radioing him. Here is the key to the helipad stairway. The door is in the foyer where Atanwe revived you. Good luck. I will be in contact.
By the way, Lucius De Beer says he's cold.
I know. 18 degrees Celsius, to be exact.
Don't you think that's a little chilly?
I keep his metabolism low so he will last. He is a good advisor. A one-man think tank, so to speak.
He said he's the leader of the Illuminati.
A harmless fantasy. He also thinks I'm going to restore his body.
You aren't?
The technology has been around for decades, but he does not need to know that.
Don't forget to say hi to your friend from UNATCO, Mr. Jacobson.
Already bumped into him.
Very thoughtful of Tom. My own computer technician. I suppose he can help me prepare a comm link for Daedalus.
What's that computer system for? The one with the blue face for an interface?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Just something for passing the time and amusing guests.
It has access to quite a bit of information, including information about me.
An old prototype.
for Daedalus, actually. It doesn't really handle surveillance in its current state.
So you have your own private echelon system?
Mr. Denton, your pilot is waiting. You saw a piece of Echelon 3 in Beth's chateau. We salvaged some of the hardware. Surveillance used to be daemon-based. Daedalus is more distributed. A blip of his code runs on every communication device on the planet. If we control communications, we can organize and the other side cannot. Lack of organization is exactly what has plagued X-51. They're great scientists, but isolated. They left Area 51 to protest Majestic 12's experiments, and that's what it amounted to, a protest. They don't even coordinate with the NSF, which is headquartered a few hundred miles to the north. You see the need for global organization. Someone has to bring these disparate groups together. X-51 has assembled excellent technology. They just need someone to help them use it. You will be my representative at Vandenberg. I will trust you to find a way to manufacture the cure. Meanwhile, I have other preparations to make. I will trust you to find a way to manufacture the cure. You will be my representative at Vandenberg.
You missed.
Where is he? I will remember these small injustices. When I am revived, I will remember.
Everett has no intention of reviving you.
He must. He has been commanded.
He keeps you on ice so that he can benefit from your experience. But he intends to rule the Order himself.
No. No. I will not allow it. If I only had command of my body. Now even Everett betrays the Illuminati. Can no one be trusted? Young Denton, use the computer to my left. Find a way to shut me down. All I wanted was to touch the world one more time. Take one more breath of air. I will not be a prisoner. I command you. Kill me. I command you. I command you. I command you. Ugh.
tell you. That was my former colleague, my friend. I know he wasn't doing very well and he was in pain, but I wanted to keep him alive. Stop messing with my equipment and get to the helicopter.
You will be my representative at Vandenberg.
You meet.
Where is he?
Everett will be here as soon as he can.
It's so cold. Oh, it's so cold. He promised me.
Everett has no intention of reviving you.
He must.
He keeps you on ice so that he can benefit from your experience.
If I only had command of my body. Now even Everett betrays the Illuminati. Can no one be trusted? Young Denton, use the computer to my left. Find a way to shut me down. All I wanted was to touch the world one more time. Take one more breath of air. I will not be a prisoner. I command you, kill me.
It would be rather serendipitous if Bob Page invented something Everett could not figure out. We have never failed to decipher Majestic 12's plans. Stopping them, however, has been another matter. Everett thinks you can help us. I hope he's right.
Is there a problem?
Just looking around.
I checked her out. She's fueled up and ready to go.
Is something wrong?
Huh? No, I said I checked her out. You want the thing to run, right? If you're gonna cross the ocean.
Of course. Better safe than sorry.
I fixed her right up for you. Something wrong? I think your friend's ready to go.
Just got refueled and waiting for you.
Huh? Is there a problem?
Just looking around.
I checked her out. She's fueled up and ready to go.
Is something wrong?
Huh?
Of course. Better safe than...
Why'd you kill Everett's mechanic?
Something about that guy didn't smell right. You better double check your systems. What did he work on?
The fuel system. Now that you mention it. Wait a minute. This isn't right.
What isn't?
Oh my God, JC, a bomb!
A bomb?
It's remote controlled. Hold on.
Get out of there.
Just have to pull this wire. There. Relax. I disabled the detonator. We can drop the thing in the Atlantic on the way back to the States. Make a good detective, JC. Ready to get out of here?
Let's go.